Yo, what's going on? We're back. As always, be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy this content. We'll get right back into it. Bitch. Got 4 sparks now. Soon to be 5 sparks. We're rich. God, chapter 4 is such a big chapter. I think the chapter would have, like, finished beating that Spider Queen, but still got a big chunk left. We should probably level up some stuff too while we're at it. What about staff stances? When charging, perfect dodges retain any focus that has been built up. I don't know if I want that. I really don't even like the pillar stance, to be honest. What are these? Consumes a moderate amount of additional mana to massively extend the mobilization duration. Cloud Step? We haven't, like, upgraded any of this. Strand, maybe we should level this up. Damage dealt. That's not too bad. It's interesting. And the transformations. Slightly increases maximum might. Increases frost damage. Upon defeating an enemy, slightly increase attack for a long duration. What's alteration? Cloud Step and Rock Solid? Sure, we'll do that. I don't know. I don't know what's good anymore. Come here, sir. Ooh, some birdies. 2 of these guys. Where are you going? Of course I got poison there. Miss anything? Yeah, there's some will over here. Can't be missing that. How come those don't give you will when you beat them? Seems like that'd be a good thing to give. I have no idea what these guys' attack pattern is. This seems like totally random. Beetle Commander. Get frozen, please. Yeah. What was that? Really did any damage. Okay. Easy wins. Why'd he say he was free? The Beetle Commander. Alright, let's see what's in this chest. Some Tablet of the Three Supremes. Considerably increases critical hit chance when health is low. It's not going to be useful enough for me. Is there anything over here? Tiny piece of gold, small piece of gold. I'm gonna say that guy's breathing pretty loud. He's giving away his position. Come here. Come here. Welcome evil here. Come here. Jesus. Like there's a plane flying directly over my house. All right. Ooh, save point. Can you? Damn. Sometimes I don't understand why I don't lock onto the enemy when I click the stick. Kill I got is really good. Whenever I do a resolute strike, I just get a ton of focus points. Definitely need to be making sure I'm getting that stuff. Is this save point? Oh, I ran right by it. Jesus. Not even paying attention. We craft this weapon yet? Still need one more gold tree core. Be helpful in this level too, because I'm constantly getting poisoned. They on the other side? I'm hearing these people. Where are they? What is happening? Are they all dying? What is happening? There are so many of these guys. Oh, there's a lot of those guys in here. Oh, there's a meditation spot over here. Thank you. All right, Jesus. That was a lot of those guys. At least you get rewarded with a nice little meditation spot. Oh, is this a spirit? It is. All right, boy. Yeah, that resolute strike is so good. Just showers me in focus points when I get hit it off. The Snake Sheriff. Wonder if this one's good. What does the Beetle Commander do? Increases poison resistance as well. Mildly increases attack, but considerably reduces defense. Shaking all nearby Yaoguais with powerful voice. Attack barely goes up, and defense goes down like crazy. Does not seem worth it. Oh! Hello there.
Knowing the joy within the play, why chase the notes astray?
I think I might have missed this
love
guy
and passion are as
last time.
As the clouds. In the end, they leave nothing but cobwebs and dust. A broken mirror cannot be made whole again, my friend. Tell Master Pig, if you will, that attachments are not to be dwelt upon. Immortal once from above. For love, she strayed. In her webbed prison, through mortal years, she stayed.
Okay.
Immortal one in her webbed.
What is this guy for? I don't know what this guy's for. It is the gourd guy, though, isn't he? Isn't that the guy who the yellow long boss is like inhabiting or something? Yeah, you're not killing anybody, dude. Run by anything? Yeah, something in the water. Find Jade Loaded. Oh, shit. You dead. Nothing over there. Okay. Can hear you breathing heavy like a weirdo. Come here. Thank you. What do we got over here? Why aren't you guys moving? Got slapped. I feel like I have to have like a million will by now. Ooh, we made it here. Perfect. Okay, let's go up here. Hello? I think I can take that seal off.
Die! Die!
Long aura amplification pellet. Ooh, and a not avoidness. I don't know if we can take this thing off yet, can we? Looks like we can. I think we should grab this first, though. Maximum stamina, perfect. Nothing back here? Alright. What's over here? This a door? Nothing there? Alright, let's peel this off. I missed this boss fight last time. Hello, sir. Supreme Inspector. What? What is happening? You just made me waste my quad thing.
Spare his life.
You weren't gonna beat me anyways.
No matter how many times you reincarnate, you're still blind to the ways of this world. Now, in your folly, you've hindered the dealings of the court. But above that, you've given a girl who knows no limits a false hope.
Okay.
I shall transform her into a mighty golden pill and keep it safe for you. Think about her, won't you? Should you feel like stirring trouble in your next life?
What are you even talking about? That's all? What? I assume he's talking about like that spider girl. I don't think there's a spot I can go to like talk to her. We got the final boss over there, but we also got to go do the secret area so we can get the needle. So I do not want to try to beat the 100 Eye Taoist without that needle. It's too hard. Let's go. And I believe the Venom Dallas is over here. Come on, True. Yeah, this feels like the right place. Yeah, it's down there for sure. What's over here? I don't know. Let's go beat this guy, though. I don't remember him being all that difficult.
I stepped into the sack for nothing but your sake. I'd appreciate a thank you, but you gave me torn arms. Now, in compensation, I'll claim yours.
You'll do nothing of the such. Did I not?
I had to put myself in there just
because I can't even like see. Come here. Come on. Come here. Uh-oh, what happened?
There's never ascension from those sacks.
Camera angle is dying.
Limbs be gone.
Oh, is this a two-stager?
That old Taoist fooled me. My challenge was a delusion. Forget it.
Yeah, it is a two-stage boss fight.
Face me in a fair fight. You shall learn to best that corruption. Slash! And split!
Let me heal up. Can I, in this boss fight is just like off. Like, it is, the light is too harsh. Doesn't even look good at this point.
On purple cloud mountain.
We need the needle. Gold tree core. Can I go over here yet? I know there's a thing you can get. I don't think it's here yet though. Yeah, it's, I think I have to like beat chapter 4 then come back. Oh, there's a chest, though. So, remigration pill? What does that do? What else did I get? Oh. Don't care about that. Upon use, grants resurrection upon death before triggering life-saving strand for a long duration. Okay. All right, let's go get that needle. Obsession. I don't know what that means. Through certain objects, one can navigate these spaces, engaging with the past and future, and perhaps gaining even more. What does that mean? Is that in reference to, like, the secret areas? Purple Cloud Mountain. Hello, Snake Lady.
That a kind passerby might find your remains. Young master, please forgive my impropriety. I am but a widow, here to mourn my late husband. Show some kindness and excuse my manners. We lived in peace in our mountaintop home. But out of nowhere, wicked insects swarmed the place. They occupied our village. I was the lone survivor. I intended to retrieve my late husband's keepsakes. But the Gwai's leader, the Scorpion Lord, has discouraged all my attempts with his death sting.
How many hard boss fights in this secret area, too?
Young master.
Yes, I am going up the mountain.
Venomous Yaoguais have infested the forest ahead. Take one.
Okay.
Remember to carry enough herbs with you. Young master. Venomous Yaoguais have infested the forest ahead. Take one. You may never make it back alive.
All right. Save point. We should be able to make that new staff now, right? Yes. Yes, we can. Should we? 30,000? Yeah. Toss that one on. Any armor? Some of these are much better. Guess we'll toss this on. This is 72. This is 79. Don't really want that though. Alright, well, we got our new staff now. Looks like there's a little summon spirit over there we can go get. Yeah, let's head over there. Hello? That is like so overpowered, getting the Resolute Strike in. Then you just continue to go right into the next attack and you just get a ton of focus, and yeah, I love that. Need more of that all the time. This looks like a spot where there's gonna be some frogs. Maybe not? Just a little game stutter? That's all that's over here? There's a save point over here. Where is it? Oh, right here. Yes, this goes right up to the Scorpion Lord. I remember this spot. Respawned here a ton of times. Don't want to fight him quite yet. Anything hiding over here? We'll go back over this way. You dead? All your little weird tree summon boys? Okay. I think I should probably kill you because you're gonna piss me off. Gosh. Oh, this is a summon one too. Oh god, heal. How do I get up there? I hate you. Oh, that's cool. This asshole up here? He is. Oh, I forgot that. Whatever you call it. A spirit. A snake herbalist. So what's over? Okay, that's where that bridge takes me. I think I got my bearings down. Anything down here? Okay. Let's go run up this tree branch. Sun, Gold Sun Crow. Oh, slightly increases damage bonus? 1%? What is damage bonus? It's like the alternate way to get up there. Oh, okay, so that's where that goes. All right, boys. Nothing? No, I didn't kill those guys over here. What is this, a pear tree? The tree pearl? Anything else back here?
Buddhists are unwelcome in the land.
Celestial Registry Tablet. What does this one do? Slightly increases experience gained from defeating enemies. Come on, man. I did the Resolute Strike there. Poisoned me. Oh, probably a guy up there poisoned me. That sounds about right.
Buddhists are unwelcome in their
life. All right. Just hold on, buddy. I'm coming up. Just gotta be patient. I'm almost here. What do we got over here? Ooh. Meditation spot. What does this do? Stamina is depleted. A weaker light attack finisher can still be performed. I don't know if I even want that. What's this one? Okay. We'll do that. This is where I was already over here. Yeah. I do think if you don't beat the Scorpion Lord and you go and fight the Dusk Veil, he'll actually come and help you fight the Dusk Veil. But I think that also means you don't get... You get like an item for defeating him and you don't get that. If I don't kill him here, and I kind of want that item because then you can craft like better armor, I think. Hear him lounging up there, chugging on some of his whiskey or whatever he's drinking. Hello.
Get lost. Don't disturb my drink.
Oh, I'm gonna disturb your drink.
With my stinger, you taut-faced monkey. Now leave while you can.
Oh, the nerve.
That's good.
You fur face. I meant to let you pass, but you chose to ruin my day.
It's all right, man.
Now
we're good.
Face your doom.
Oh. Heal up, heal up, heal up. You ready? It's actually a pretty good start so far. Ready for me? Oh, I was doing good there. And then I fell apart. I think we can beat him though. In this episode, I think we got him. Let's go fast travel to the other shrine. Alright, boy, let's go.
Oh, no.
Gosh. What? I was literally doing my resolute strike. I don't. I don't understand. That bastard. Maybe I should be using some of my pills. I don't even know what just happened there. It was a good start. Why does he get that? I hate that. Not today. We're messing this guy up. Heal up, heal up. I heal or no? Do the thing. I'm gonna die now. Oh man. I died. God, that's so frustrating how much damage that thing does. Kind of screwed myself going into my transformation there. Literally did like no damage and just wasted time and lost health. Over half my health. I don't even know what I was doing there. You up again? I don't. Yeah, I get knocked down, dick. Sometimes the Resolute Strike, I feel like I nail that. And it just doesn't give it to me. I feel like I'm almost spending too much time trying to hit that instead of just beating them too. We're beating them this time for sure. It's not good. Oh, bastard.
Ugh.
We're beating them. Skin warmed up still. Stupid. What the fuck? I don't understand. Damn it. Am I not dodging there? Should I be using the pluck a mini? Is that what I'm doing wrong? Opening. Or not. I don't, what the fuck is that? Is just so garbage. I hate that. Like, if you miss like one, the first dodge, like you're getting hit with the next two attacks, because now you're just off by a tenth of a second. Come on. Into that.
Hey,
Man. Don't have much to say for that one. Maybe I should put on the other spirit summon. The head bash guy. Oh, wow. Bastard. Don't hit me, please. So stupid. Why did he not get stunned there? Or staggered? He's gotten staggered every other time I hit him with the revealing strike from my cloud step. Not that time though. We are gonna put that other. Where's my big guy at? This isn't what I want. I don't have to go in here. Give me you. Stupid. I was like 2 inches away from him when I called in the head bash. Just nothing. Yeah, sit down. Sit down again, why don't you? Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Please. Are you fucking kidding me? Of course. Get him this time. Boom. Didn't miss that time with the head bash. Sky piercing horn, that's what you get. And the Death Stinger material. I think that's material you need. That you don't get if you let him fight the Dusk Veil with you. Okay. Perfect time to end the episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that boss fight. And we'll catch you next time.